Is this false advertising? Here's a label from a diet soda. The container has three servings, and it states the calories per container equals 10, and the calories per serving equals 0. But we know to find the calories per serving, we take the total calories, or calories per container, and divide by the number of servings, which is 3. Does 10 divided by 3 equal 0? Well, of course not. 10 divided by 3 is equal to 3.3 repeating, or 3 and 1/3. So shouldn't the calories per serving equal 3 and 1/3? If we round to the nearest calorie, 3? I would say so. So maybe this is false advertising. However, according to the FDA, if a serving contains fewer than 5 calories, it can be labeled as 0 calories. So just be aware, 0 calorie sodas are not truly 0 calories. I hope you found this helpful.